hasn't budged from that price. It is the late male. And they're just about ready for race 11 from Gawler tonight. The green light's on, set to run. $1.60 select typo. Let's see how she jumps. They're ready. Away. She was last to leave. Speed the inside. Betty's Dream. Miss Affection. Billman Stunner. Three deep. It's getting squeezy. Billman Stunner copped a bump there in the favourite. Got a butte run through to third. And I'm referring to Select Typo. She peels to the outside. Miss Affection took over. But Select Typo's right there. Railing hard. Betty's Dream. Two to Billman Stunner. Last is Cordoza. Select Typo hasn't conquered Miss Affection yet. They're three on Betty's Dream. Then Billman Stunner. Select Typo narrowly. Miss Affection bump with it. They're colliding, and I think she got there, Select Typo, from Miss Affection. Boy, you wouldn't want that over again. Third's a photo, Betty's Dream or Billman Stunner. Cordoza last in, the time's around 31 and 70. The judge will call for the photo, but Select Typo will get it. Number six, just. They bumped a couple of times in the home straight, and if you took the shorts, oh, you wouldn't want that again. The six, Select Typo for Rebecca Romaine, gets it. Two, Miss Affection, second. And one third, Betty's Dream in the photo, and Billman Stunner gets fourth. You wouldn't think there'd be so much bumping and colliding in a field of five, but there was. 31.72 the time. It's a neck by 3 1/4. 6.2.1.4 on race 11 from Gawler. 3.26 early, 16.48 the second split, and the run home.